Well, he's a space orphan from Long Store 6. Left to rot on Cyborg 9. He was trying to find his way to Planet X, but stepped on a landmine. He only lost his third leg, but he'd never beg or put anybody down. And behind the great walls of China, underneath the galaxies, he had a studio, and he wrote this song.
Giving it up so plain, you're living your lives in vain.